quick video showing how to change your type to outlines so that you get your banners or retractable banners or feather banners exactly the way you want them, and your artwork looks fantastic as you created it. First thing I would like to mention is if you send us a file, please send us a JPEG with it. And here's a sample of that. You know, you can just take a screenshot and send it to us. Hey, this is what I want it to look like. So we know when we open that up what it is supposed to look like. However, that being said, if you send us a file, especially now because we go back and forth between PC Illustrator files and Mac Illustrator files, it makes it very difficult to make sure and get what you want done from us if your file fonts aren't changed to outlines. So here is a sample of what happens if you send it to us without changing your fonts to outlines. And this is an Illustrator file, so I'm just going to double click on it. And you get this fun little thing saying, font not found on the system. Missing font has been substituted. Well, what does that mean? It means instead of looking like what you wanted it to look like, we're going to see something like this. And not only that, if you gave us a whole paragraph and we didn't have your font on our system, not only would it substitute it, even, you know, from Arial to Helvetica, which look a lot alike, but it's not going to be formatted like you wanted it to be. So I've heard the argument from some artists, well, I'm going to send you a PDF. So I'm going to open up an Illustrator, and I get this same message. The file sale no outlines was generated by blah, blah, blah. Would you like to import? Some data loss may occur. And then it says the font lobster is missing. Okay, so we do that again, and there it is. So again, even if you send us a PDF, it's not going to look like what you want it to look like if you do not change your fonts to outlines. So here's how you do it. So I'm just going to show you this on this particular file anyway. Let's say that is the type we want. You would just select it. You go up to your type at the top, create outlines, and there it is. Now it is outlines. It's no longer just type. If I want to change this, I'm out of luck. I'm going to have to retype it over again. But that way, when we receive it, we know it's going to be exactly what you want. And we'll see exactly what you had in mind when you invented the file. Thanks. Bye.